Aye. Did you take my last mac and cheese? You didn't even ask to eat it.
Oh, well, sorry. It went up in a gun.
Yeah, but I bought it. It's mine.
Yeah, and that was like 6 weeks ago, dude. That's like over a month. It was bound to be eaten at some point.
I could give a shit about the mac and cheese itself. It's the principle of it.
The principle?
The principle. You know, it's my shit. You take it. You don't ask. It's disrespectful.
Okay, you took my chicken tenders, and that was disrespectful.
Well, I asked if I could, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. Fat ass.
What'd you just say to me?
I said you're a fat ass who eats everything in the fucking fridge. Do you know, there's a reason why there's only mac and cheese left. I mean, I was forced to eat it. There was nothing left.
God. Are you seriously doing this right now? Seriously?
Yeah, I said what I said.
You're not even worth it.
Pussy. You okay, man? Dude. Oh, sorry, man. John? Are we down here?
Fuck you, man. But yeah.
Do you want to order something?
Nearby.
Bad.
Chicken! Too close. Is yours?
Yeah, but you can have one, it's fine.
Thanks.